Okay, pulled the bike out of the plastic bag. This is how it's packaged in case you want to pack it back the way they have packed it. Lots of bubble wrap, some foam. Let's go around other side in case I have to remember how to ship this. And there is some cardboard in between the front sprocket.